If I go straight down, you've already got. Okay.
So again.
Above. Insert. From left. After you break it. Left. Left. See this. Is. From here. As you run, everything is coming with. Yeah? My point. So when I'm here. Some. Okay, and also,
okay. So here, here, yes, down there. So I, here, so, right, also, take this,
yes, who's the big guy?
One, this. Then you have this,
so there's that, just cover, bang, bang, okay. So you use the whole body weight, look. Yeah? Then from here, look, step out. Four.
Okay.
Well, this way, how I was taught this, is that the way we've done it is, the way it's tied here, is that it would be wrapped, something like a stone or something heavy is wrapped in here.
Как бы обернуть, ставить камень, грубо говоря, или
yeah.
что-то тяжелое.
So all these positions that you're doing, that like for example these ones.
Позиции, которые он делает, когда он ударил.
So,
представляете, он ударит камнем.
Because this is already a stone.
Или так, yes. потому что это уже камень здесь, он может использовать для удара.
Yes. Be a way to through. So it could be either used to reinforce the headbutt, to hide a weapon, or to use it as a sling. So if he had a weapon, if he had a knife,
right.
all these postures that you're doing, that, boom.
Ну это все в совокупности опять.
Yeah. So all the, also the dress code within this is not just for. There's also reasons why.
Поэтому такой своеобразный дресс-код не просто так. Есть определенные причины, почему они одевались так.
Okay.
Понятно?
But we're not going to that today. Sorry? I'm just giving you like an example of.
Он объясняет это все не здесь.
Yes.
So
we got.
Yes, to my body. Left. His arm. Yeah. Here. Yes. Yeah. So again, one. Okay. Clear. So as I stretch his back, you got the whole body weight.
И всем телом локтем его ему в ребра.
Then up.
Разворачиваем, садимся на локоть.
So again. Yes.
Вот так вы получили.
То есть традиционный стал, они как бы учатся, как четверо за мануху.
Он не
То есть я бью его.
So now when he sits down in pain, I want you to think, now I hit you. Okay, yes? Finish. So basically, I want to give up the illusion that I'm wrong.
То есть он хочет дать мне такую иллюзию, как будто он это камень.
So when he hits me, take a look at.
То есть если я бью его.
See, and this is the bridge, everything. So here you go. Okay, no, that's not. So basically, if I can take that one on my small bone, that is supposed to be space. Yes, does it make sense? So you hit me.
Okay.
Yeah? That. Alright guys, so you want to learn how to take that, so that one here. Okay. You see that? Yes? You can take that. Yes? I'm here. Boom, yeah. So do this, yes? You want to learn how to do that, yes?
So when
you guys are doing this, yes, imagine you're fighting on the bridge.
Представьте, мы деремся на мосту.
Okay, and then we train to do it from here. Boom, 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 boom.
С техники работы руками переходить на нож.
No blade in the hand. No blade in the hand. So then this way, if something happens and you have a knife, you already train to access your weapon. With here, we have a problem. Hey, I don't want no problem. Right? Then I go, and then maybe, and then same thing. That could be like my entry. Right, we go for the vital target. So we go jab, jab, takedown, double, jab, jab, hook, and then hook, straight jab. Okay, and then, right, if his hands are up now, first is targeting. When the hands are down, it's targeting. I'm just practicing my targets. Then from here, I train, same. Just like the defense, my hand is here. Now I train to get to the defense. Boom, jab. And then jab from here. Is I want to do this, and when he does that, I do this. I like the idea. If he uses this hand, the other hand, right? I'm gonna come here. Then it's the same thing. Either way, if he goes to parry. Okay. He goes to parry here, right? I want to take here and then go here. If he pushes that back and then go to elbow and then do here. Hook. But when I get to here, I'm going to come this way to that. Because then from there I go to that. That's kind of like, if I come here and he checks, then I'm going to clear and see I'm holding him so he doesn't pull away. Because if I go like this, maybe he does like that. So that's why when that hand is up, I'm like, he's not going to. Try not to. So when I don't have a blade, I use my finger. And if I can touch this every time, he goes, every time, if I can do that, that means that here, every time is like that. Right? My parries, jab,
that takedown, boom, boom, my parries is for, so I can parry, and then now I have my blade like this, right, and I want to do this, right, so my parry movement is like to hold, so I can also come in, so I try to manipulate this way, right, when I come here, I try to manipulate this way, okay, because I can also hit with this hand. Because just because I have a knife doesn't mean I can't use my other hand. I bring back, same thing. This type of movement. It's not for a long time because I have no strength. Take your hand out. Yeah, it's not for a long time. It's just for like just enough to get the reaction like Alvin was saying. Right, and then at the same time, I do my movement too. Jab, jab, double jab, jab, hook, hook, jab, and then my parries and my striking. You combine it together, so your offense and defense. So we look the other side, same thing, switch, right? Jab, boom, boom. Jab takedown, boom, boom, boom. Double jab, boom, boom, boom. Jab hook, boom, boom, boom. Hook jab, boom, boom, boom. So we're gonna go number one, jab, jab takedown, double jab, and jab hook, and back. Shielding. Entries, elbows, crosses, knees. Right, but in the beginning, the important thing is just remember the combinations. Okay? Then, when we progress to blade, I don't have to remember the combination. Now I just have to use the tool, right, the way it's supposed to be. Right, so now if it's the blade, then I do the same thing. The way is the same thing. Right, same type of movement. So now it's in my muscle memory. Maybe cross, bah, to take blade, to bah. To access my blade, I use striking to move him back, maybe push to access the blade.